The midterm elections are 2 weeks from today. One veteran politician noticeably absent from the campaign trail is the head of the Democratic Party, President Obama. He didn't attend any campaign rally until just this past Sunday. Here's Chief White House correspondent Major Garrett.
President Obama is not on the ballot this November, but to the dismay of some Democrats, he's talking like he is.
A lot of the states that are contested this time are states that I didn't win. The bottom line is, though, these are all folks who vote with me. They have supported my agenda in Congress.
The comments on Al Sharpton's radio show came as Democrats in competitive races try to distance themselves from the president. His 42% approval rating nationally is even lower in Republican-leaning states that will decide control of the U.S. Senate, like Kentucky, where Senate candidate Allison Lundergan Grimes has appeared with former President Bill Clinton, but won't even say if she voted for Mr. Obama.
Every Kentuckian has the right for privacy at the ballot box.
Give it up for Anthony Brown, your next governor.
Even candidates who invite Mr. Obama, like Maryland's Democratic nominee for Governor Anthony Brown, reserve their TV ads for that other Democratic president.
And you must have a leader. That's what Anthony Brown is.
How are you?
The Obama phenomenon attracted adoring crowds and Democratic candidates galore in 2006, 2008, and as president in 2010 and 2012, but not anymore. So far this cycle, the president has headlined just two rallies and 61 fundraisers. At this point in 2010, another tough midterm election, he had attended 7 rallies and 60 fundraisers and would go on to lead 17 rallies and 69 fundraisers before Election Day. The president will attend 5 more rallies before Election Day, but none involve tight Senate races. Privately, White House officials believe a visit from Mr. Obama could boost Democratic turnout, perhaps decisively, in Senate races in Colorado, North Carolina, and Georgia. But Scott, so far, no one is called.
They want him for the fundraisers, but not on the stump. Major, thanks very much.